The KCB Group has announced an after-tax profit of 5.8 billion Kenya shillings for the 3 months ending 31st of March 2019. The bank attributed the performance to stronger non-funded income and a growth in its loan book in the period under review. The bank also reported a 12% increase in its fees and commissions, which cumulatively grew its income to 18.8 billion Kenya shillings. Total assets in the period under review also grew by 12%.